Hope you are keeping safe. Let us pledge to protect our wildlife too. Will you subscribe this time, please? The great green macaw, also known as Buffon's macaw or the great military macaw, is a Central and South American parrot found in Nicaragua, Honduras, Costa Rica, Panama, Colombia, and Ecuador. They are the largest parrots in their natural range, the second heaviest macaw species, and the third heaviest parrot species in the world. They are mainly green and have a reddish forehead and pale blue lower back, rump, and upper tail feathers. The tail is brownish-red tipped with very pale blue. The bare facial skin is patterned with lines of small dark feathers, which are reddish in older and female parrots. Juveniles have gray-colored eyes instead of black, are duller in color, and have shorter tails which are tipped in yellow. Birds have been recorded feeding on a wide variety of foodstuffs in the wild, such as seeds, nuts, and fruits, but also including flowers, bulbs, roots, and bark. Nice to see you till the end, and take care. We will meet again pretty soon.